I woke up this morning feeling jazzy, so where better to go than Vanbrugh Jazz? Let's go. Come and join me. Hi there. Oh, yes, of course we do. Yeah.
Sure.
Can you take student ID?
Yeah.
Brilliant. I've got it on my phone. Is that all right?
No.
Oh, no. Even if I show you that I am a student?
Yeah, it's proof of age we want.
Bollocks.
Have you got your normal ID?
No, I don't. Oh, it's such a shame.
You haven't got your letter?
No, I haven't. I left it at...
Oh, Tom.
How else could I prove to you I'm of age? Well, the situation is I've learned to always carry my student ID card around because I don't have it, and I'm going to have to find a photo of my passport to show to the people on the door so they can hopefully let me in. Or anything else that shows I'm of age to be in a jazz society meeting. I'm not sure what else. Right, I've got a photo of my passport. Does that help?
With the paper you would do.
Thank you, that's really
nice. You will bring your student card.
I will never leave it behind again. Thank you very much, I appreciate that. Have a good night. Yes! I'm in! Okay, it's nearly jazz time, the band are setting up. We're in the Vanbrugh Arms, and we're going to wait for some music, because I have been waiting far too long. Okay, it is jazz night, and we are here with...
Ben.
And Ben, you play the...
The trumpet
in the jazz band.
Yes, in the jazz band.
I've been trying to figure out all night how many people are in the jazz band.
It varies week to week. It really depends. You have to keep guessing.
Okay, nice. And what can we expect on the actual sheet of music tonight? What are you playing for the people?
Jazz.
Jazz, yeah. All right. Well, I guess if they don't like jazz, they're in the wrong place, to be honest.
Yeah, they should probably leave if they don't like jazz.
What would you say to the people who haven't been before to get them to come along?
Really they should just come because it's the only jazz on campus. It's pretty much the only student jazz group, I think, that does a weekly gig at the moment. So yeah, if you're interested, come down. It's great fun, beers are relatively cheap at V-Bar, so yeah.
And lastly, do you have any pre-show rituals? Do you like to have a shot of vodka? What do you do to get yourself in the mood to perform?
Not a whole lot, to be honest. I show up and I do my warm-up and we set everything up and then we play. But we get drink tokens from the bar, so we'll have some drinks throughout the show.
Brilliant. Well, thank you very much. Good luck on your instrument. Swing sock!
Hey.
Hello. I want to learn everything about swinging.
Oh my gosh, we're part of Swing Dance
it's
Society.
So good.
We are Jazz Night Veterans. We come every single week, and we have done for years.
It's all going on here.
I'm sober and events coordinator. Basically, swing dance is an African-American dance that started in the late 1920s, and we love it to bits, and it's dance to swing jazz, and we have lessons every Wednesday from 7 p.m, normally in James Hall.
And we come to jazz night.
To jazz here. Yeah,
before it starts, I'm really embarrassed that I don't know any swing. Could you teach me how to swing?
George!
Thank you very much.
How do you swing?
George is going to tell you.
Okay, we're going to learn how to swing. I've never swung in my life.
That's a lot. First, you get all your keys.
Have you danced before?
I have never danced before. You've got a clean slate.
So you got to be. One, two. Bring that first foot back.
Getting it now. Oh, Jesus.
And now we got a triple step. So that's
When you triple step, we just stand.
Two.
Oh! That one.
So,
wait, how do I do it?
Yeah.
Okay, so.
1, 2, 3.
Yeah!
1, 2, 3.
I like it.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah! Okay, right, should we all do it together?
Yes.
Is it a little bit of improv as well?
We love you.
It is so much fun. I can do a little two-step now. Well, wasn't that interesting? It certainly left me feeling inspired and enlightened, and I hope you are feeling that too. This is YSTV. I've been Tom Foreman. Thank you very much for watching.